Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to style my hair. I just came out of the shower, so my hair is still wet. I haven't styled my hair in like weeks. So with everything that's been going on around the world, I've just been like wearing my bonnet. And so I finally got to wash my hair today, and I'm going to mold and curl it. So first thing first, I'm going to apply my leave-in conditioner, and this is the Cantu leave-in conditioner, the Cantu Shea butter leave-in conditioner. I'm going to apply it all over my hair. So I'm actually due for a relax, like a partial relax, maybe on the side and the back, but with the panic buying before the lockdown, I forgot to get a relaxer, and now it's been extended, so I'm gonna have to suck it. So now I'm just taking my red tail comb. I'm going to do the side part. And I like to take my part like all the way around, not like all the way around, just like up to the top, like so. And now it's time to wrap my hair. I'm going to use my Design Essential Wrapping Lotion, which I hope it's enough. I have like, it's like up to here. So I hope it's enough, and this is like the last one. So I'm not gonna be doing my hair anytime soon again until I can purchase. So I just hope this will be enough. Maybe it might even be enough for the next round. We'll see. I'm taking my wrapping strips. This is the rabbit strips, and these are the large ones in black. And I'm taking like the first one, which is going to be like right on the neck. Tight. And the second one is going to be like a little bit on top line. Yeah, I'm making sure I stretch them. I think next time I'm definitely gonna buy like the junior ones, because I feel like this one is like a waste because my head is not that big. So I just chop off the excess now here. And like I said before, I don't really need to sit under the dryer for my hair. I'm just gonna chill until my hair is dry, maybe do a little bit of makeup, and then I'll come back and style. So I'm back now with my hair dry. I also did my makeup, just basic everyday makeup. And yeah, so now it's time to curl my hair. I am going to be using my mini straightener that I got from Clicks. Before I start curling my hair, I'm using this Afri True Heat Protective Serum. Just like 2 pumps. And I'm applying it all over my hair. So my hair is not like 100% dry, especially like the top here, but everything else is dry. So I'm going to start curling from the top here. So I just couldn't wait any long. Rain is sleeping now and it's like late at night, so it's like my only chance to quickly do this now. So I'm going to do like small tight curls. So now I am taking my white tooth comb and I'm going to comb out the curls. And the last step is to take the hard bristle brush and some hairspray. So I'm spraying the hairspray onto the brush, like so. And then I'm going to brush out the mold at the back. And the sides. Just so everything can like lay nice and smooth. Put it here. I don't really like using too much hairspray. That's why I prefer spraying onto the brush. And so yeah, I am done styling my hair. And this is going to last me at least a week, but by the end of the week it will have like flattened down, but the style will still be here. So I'm just gonna quickly show you guys the back and the side, the final look. So this is the final look. So this is the final look. This is how the back looks. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.